Hey y'all. So today I have Kingsford powder, a little Kingsford crumbles, and some Argo laundry. So let's see how this tastes. Oh, I sent it. I hope I'm not too close to the camera. This is so tasty. Oh, this is really tasty. Now it's time for me to start doing the bulk orders. I have the boxes laid out, and I just grabbed a few along with the notepad with the customer's information. And on the slip, it's exactly what the customer ordered. So I just place it into the box. And I did this on a previous video as well. So yeah, now everything is packed up, ready to go to the post office. And we have arrived at the post office. So again, I would like to thank each and every one of our customers. We really appreciate all you guys. And we started doing bulk orders. Well, continue to do bulk orders because it's easier for us in the back. And also, there's no more Cash App because we were getting more Cash Apps than expected during each sale. So again, I'm sorry for that. And yeah, so our pods, they're laid out. Now this is just the bottom of our pods, of course. And it's time for them to get clean. And the reason why there's numbers on there is because we ran different brands. So I have a list and I know exactly which brand by looking at the numbers. Yeah, and I finally found some BP. They had some in stock. The lady was barely opening the boxes. So I grabbed the two that she had left. So yeah, I will have that in the next sale. And we grabbed a few items that we're going to go ahead and add to our other product that we have in storage. So yeah, we're going to go and drop that off as well. But again, overall, we thank you guys, and you guys have a lovely, blessed, safe day. Until next time.